outstanding achievement. And we can't say enough good things about this student. He is inquisitive. He's constantly wanting to know more, asking questions, engaging in conversation with others, with his peers, with the adults. He makes a lot of connections to things we're reading in class, to his own knowledge, to the outside world. But most importantly, what really stood out to us is just recently he was sick one day and he did not want to leave school. He wanted to stay and finish his vocabulary quiz before he went home sick. And that really stood out to all of us in the classroom. And the student who's getting the Outstanding Achievement Award is Danny Lowe.
Responsible for their work, assignments, and the students.